parents. Dude, I got an automatic shotgun like right at me.
Oh, God damn it.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? He's in the three story with you, Mustard. He's ran in. Another one.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on, just wait, just wait. I'll come to you.
No, no, there's a guy behind you that jumped out of the two story.
Oh, I see him. Axel.
There's, yeah, there's
another one coming. Another
there's
one
an
coming.
Unarmed guy coming.
Give my or actually you check this house, okay?
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna go run interference. What you fucking beast, dude? Okay. Oh, stop, 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 stop.
And they're dead. Fucking Christ. Oh, it's just still going.
I'm alright. Oh, there's two guys up here, Cody.
Car, car, car.
Holy shit.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Fuck. Shoot me. Holy fuck.
What the fuck happened?
Those fucking cars are just fucked up, man. Look at that.
Yeah, that's battleground.
Cause it's a story about friends with music by me, Randy Newman.
Right behind the shed.
There's Ali saw too, so.
Sorry, Axel.
That's fine.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah.
There's another guy right in front of you. Muster, 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 right in front of the tree.
Oh my god. That's crazy.
No. Southwest there? It's hard to tell because you're in the grass. I see
him. I see you, right? Oh shit, there's two of them. One's going right behind the shed.
What's in the shed? He's on the shed.
I think Buster got that guy. This guy over here. By the tree.
Okay.
Nice.